Morning everybody, my name is Sorendra Kumar Sau. Today I am telling an interesting story about the friendship of Lord Krishna and Sudama. The story name is True Friend Loves You Anyway. Lord Krishna and Sudama were childhood friends. When Lord Krishna was thrived and prospered, Sudama did not. He lived the life of poor Brahmin man living in a small hut with his wife and his kids. Most of the day, children would not get enough food for it. But Sudama got that alms. One day, his wife suggested that Sudama go and ask for help to his friend Krishna. Sudama was reluctant to seek favor, but he did not want kids to suffer. So his wife borrowed some rice from his neighbor and made some rice nuts that Krishna liked and gave to Sudama. Sudama took it and go to Dwarka. He was amazed at the gold that it used to build the city. He reached at the palace gate and obstructed by the guards that judged by the Tanduti and poor appearance. Sudama requested, at least inform the Krishna that his friend Sudama was come to meet him. The guard also reluctant and goes inform to Lord. On hearing the Sudama was here, Krishna stopped whatever he was doing and ran barefoot towards the Sudama. Krishna hugs to Sudama and welcome to his abode and gave utmost love and respect. Sudama assumed of the poor man's rice nuts that he brought for Krishna and tries to hide it. But all knowing Krishna asks for his gift and eats the rice nuts that Sudama brought for him. Lord Krishna and Sudama spent time with laughing and talking about their childhood. Sudama, overwhelmed by the kindness and compassion of Krishna and unable to ask for help. When he returns to home, he saw the hut was replaced by the huge mansion and his wife and his kids are in fine dress. Sudama realized how lucky he was. He had a true friend.